love walks into my house and turns the lights back on. Love walks into my doubt when trust is all but gone. Love runs into my heart and tears the finish line. Love runs into my scars and heals them every time, every time. Hey.
Everybody, welcome to Monday Night Worship. Good to have you with us tonight. George, say hello. great to be here tonight. I am off tonight after a long weekend of shows and driving. But I wanted to put something together for you guys so you can hang out together, enjoy this night of worship, enjoy just praying for each other. Be sure to post your prayers in the comments and we will pray for you over the course of the week. A couple of things going on this week. Membership. Head over to joindaysband.com to get involved in our membership. We are in the middle of studies. So we just finished our study on the book of Matthew, and we're going to be moving over to the book of Acts, but that won't happen for probably another month or so. So we're doing these one-off Bible studies. Last week, we started just looking through John chapter 1. I might continue that this week. When I get some time to put together a Bible study, so that'll be cool. There's worship videos in there as well, and you can download all of my albums, and you have access to our amazing community, so be sure to check that out. New album is here, Faith and Gasoline, the piano version. Just go to davesnewalbum.com, and I will give it to you for free. You can head over there. and pick up Faith and Gasoline, the piano version. And then also the Solo Worship albums 1-4 are out. Just go to soloworship.com to check those out. Volume 5 will be coming soon. Give me just a little bit of time to get this one done. And hey, this coming weekend is my first weekend off since the last weekend of April. So I am a little bit excited to have a weekend off. It's going to be great. Total of 85 shows in the last 5.5 months. Whew, amazing. So yeah, it's going to be good to have some time off. But enjoy this night of worship. Thank you guys for tuning in. Podcasts. I don't want to forget these. Okay, we have the Green Room podcast. That comes out a couple times a week, depending on how many shows I've done over the course of the weekend. It's a pretty cool podcast where I just kind of talk about the show on the ride to my hotel, usually after when I'm driving. So it's just a kind of a quick recap of the show, and you can kind of check out my thoughts of what happened over the course of the night. And I mean, this past weekend was incredible. Saturday night, we saw 8 kids sponsored through our relationship with Holt International. So yeah, so check out the Green Room podcast, and then also our Devotions Made Easy podcast comes out every Tuesday morning at 9 a.m. And that's it. All right, I'll be checking in over the course of the week. Enjoy your week. Prayers up for you. Enjoy this time of worship. We'll see you soon. George, any final thoughts? Nothing? Nothing at all? Okay. All right, guys, enjoy this. We'll see you soon. Take care.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Heir of salvation, purchase of God, born of his spirit, washed in his blood. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Perfect submission, all is at rest. I and my Savior, I'm happy and blessed. Watching and waiting, looking above, filled with his goodness, lost in his love. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Praising my Savior all the day long. Endless love,
my hope will never cease or die. Take me high, Lord. Take me high, Lord. Oh. Sometimes I feel like you're a thousand miles away. Well, deep inside I fight this war. The phone line must be down. Do you hear me when I pray? Or am I just a thorn that you ignore? With so many people reaching out, can one voice be heard above the noise, above the crowd? Do you ever hear a single word? Are you really listening? Are you really there? Do you have the answers? Do you really care? Lost inside of maybe, what else can help me find a way. Lead me closer to you. So many things in life don't work out like we planned. So we in love and sympathy. Are you really there? Do you have the answers? Do you really care? Lost inside of maybe, what else can I do? Help me find a way. Help me find a way. Lead me closer. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Lead me closer. the mountain I could not climb. In desperation I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. Then through the darkness your loving kindness tore through the shadow of my soul. The work is finished, the end is written, Jesus Christ, my living hope. Could fathom such boundless grace. The God of ages stepped down from glory to wear my sin and bear my shame. The cross has spoken. Has no claim on me. Oh, devoted, like a ring of solid gold, like a vow that is tested, like a covenant of old. Your love is enduring through the winter rain, beyond the horizon. Mercy for today, faithful you have been, faithful you will be. Pledge yourself to me, and that's why I sing your praise. Will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be. The orphan, your kindness makes us whole. You shoulder our weakness, and your strength becomes our own. You're making me like you, clothing me in white, bringing beauty from ashes. For you will have your bride, free from all her guilt, rid of all her shame, known by her true name. Love walks into my house, turns the lights back on. Love walks into my doubts, trust is all but gone. Love runs into my heart, tears the finish line. Love runs into my scars, heals them every time, every time. Love is brighter than the stars. Love is kind. It's all that will remain. It's here and love is now.
That saved a wretch like
I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. T'was grace that taught my heart to feel, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior, has ransomed me. Like a flood, His mercy reigns, unending love. The Lord has promised good to me. His word, my hope secures. He will my shield and portion be as long as life endures. My chains are gone. The earth shall soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbear to shine. But God who calls me here below will be forever mine. My chains chased a ball of light, searching for home.
Finally, this hope I've never seen before. Finally.